what are the implications of gastric bypass? First medical article here says beriberi. Second one says 30% of bypass patients became B12 deficient, even with taking a multiple, so they might need more than a multiple to keep their vitamin B12 levels adequate. The third article says routine use of multivitamins is deemed necessary after the first month postoperatively, with the maintenance preferably for the rest of the patient's life. Anytime you do a surgery in the digestive tract, for example, the removal of the gallbladder, a bypass, you're actually compromising the ability to absorb and utilize nutrients. The bile that is released from the gallbladder is released to digest and absorb fats and fat-soluble nutrients. So people that have the gallbladder removed are prone to develop deficiencies of essential fatty acids, vitamin A, vitamin E, vitamin K, vitamin D, all these fat-soluble components. When you bypass the stomach, one of the things that can happen, if you don't have the hydrochloric acid, you don't activate something called intrinsic factor that allows you to absorb vitamin B12. That's why the tremendous problem with vitamin B12 levels for the gastric bypass patients. So just realize anytime there's any problem with digestion, very often you'll find a compromised ability to utilize nutrients, and supplementation is usually beneficial.